Let's take a look at how to compute the mean and standard deviation of a probability distribution. So let's suppose we have this probability distribution. The amount of days is our values for the random variable, and we have their probabilities next to them. So in order to compute this using StatCrunch, I am going to copy the data. And open StatCrunch. And paste the data in. Now we have to make one change because StatCrunch requires whole number counts in order to do the computation. So I'm going to take all of these probabilities and multiply them by 1,000. So I'm just moving the decimal over three places for each one. I'm going to go to Stat, Summary Statistics, and click on Grouped / Binned Data. The data that I'm looking at, my random variable, is in that first column, variable 1, and the counts are in that variable 3 column. I hit compute, and that tells me the mean and standard deviation.